fucking cash. Yeah, yeah. Your boy King Cash. Yeah. You dig?
Bar bar?
What's cool, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash coming back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. What's good, Bob? Right now, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash coming back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. You dag. Listen, man, I'm hoping y'all had a beautiful day today. If not, there's always tomorrow. If not, there's still the rest of today. To, you know, do something good or something for something good to come to you. Before we even get into this, I know why you got this sweater on. Bear with me, you know what I'm saying? I just want to say the holidays is coming up, man, and you know, I hope everybody has a beautiful time with their family, with their friends, with their loved ones. And if you know, because there's some people who aren't fortunate as us, or some people who's not as fortunate as other people, you know what I'm saying? I just want to say you're not alone. We got a lot planned for the holidays, and I want to express that you are not alone, you know what I'm saying? Even if you do feel that way. So just stay tuned for, you know, the holidays to come up, but ultimately have a beautiful time with your family and your loved ones, because that's what the holidays is about. But as y'all can see by the title, man, Bryson dropped a Christmas joint, and I knew something. It's just something in my head was like, I'm gonna make sure I make time for that, because I never heard this by Bryson, you know what I'm saying? So I want to hear something, you know what I'm saying? I know it's fire. He got his baby girl in it, Justin Bieber in it, a lot of good artists in it, you know what I'm saying? And I'm super, super excited to do this vid. But before we even get into this and dive deeper, you know what you got to do. You got to like this video, man. You got to. You gotta comment. Talk to me down in the comment section below. You gotta subscribe, because we're on the road to 8K. One, really. You got that bell, you get notified at all times. Without further ado, let's make it do what it do. Let's get right into this thing. Giddy! Real quick, before we even get into this, name your favorite song off the album. Not only that, name your favorite holiday. Not only that, name your favorite Christmas song down in the comment section below, man. Mine's is, what's that song? Chestnuts roasting. I don't know. When I hear that, it does something to me. You know what I'm saying? But before we even, you know, tap into the vibe with the Christmas vibe, can we go back in the time real quick? Y'all don't mind. Y'all don't know. Back in the day.
There's some bad bitches out there that I really wanna sex up. They'll probably only let me fuck cause I'm next up. Got me feeling like a nigga now, yes sir. Say it's true, I don't wanna have to wait on you. These are things I gotta say to you. Made me feel irreplaceable, baby, cause I can't call it. You fuck with other niggas, I won't even bother. Dumb rapper, dumb who taught you? My homeboy left the crib to me, baby, you should stay with me. For as long as I'm here, baby, that's okay with me. For as long as you want, baby, that's okay.
There's something about that trap soul that's always gonna have something with me. Bryson. Alright, man. Let's get to work. A different Christmas, man. This is different. Seven tracks. Real nice, subtle for the holidays. Let's get it. Be mine for Christmas. Be mine this Christmas. Let's do it. Bryson, you up to no good. I'm nervous. Nice. Yikes. Hold on, y'all. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Nice.
Word. I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, 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 hear the bells ringing on.
Ow. Bryson, hold on.
You will be mine this Christmas. Ring, 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 hear the bells ringing on the Christmas tree. Minnesota when the snow is glistening. Yeah. But I'll be spending this one different.
Come on, hold on. See, Bryson, I knew you was up to no good. Cause it's not that Christmas sound. You know, you, come on, stay with me, y'all. It's Yo. Bryson. Take it easy, buddy. Hold on. It's getting hot. I was saying this a few Bryson vids ago. His back friends, the backgrounds is in and out. But it's like like he'll do a harmony, background, drag, get out of here. You know what I'm saying? He does it and it goes every time. It goes every time. And he's Bryson. Call me. Hold on.
You come home with how to say something. Baby, I'll make the trip. I'll tell you what. Sing it to you like this. I'll tell you what. I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, ring. Then the bells ring on Christmas. We'll be right in front of this.
Come on, Bryce. I remember this, that going from that harmony going into that. Right, remember this, that sequence is crazy. Hold on. Can we go back? That since you, hold on, nah, wait, hold up, he didn't.
Feel like it was my gift, baby. Since you're no friends, I should probably move on. This is your.
Wait, hold on. That since you, oh my gosh, to go wherever he's going, hold on.
Kiss and wrap you like it was my gift, baby. Essential, don't wanna be friends. I should probably move on. Essential, you don't wanna make amends. But I've been reminiscing. I mean, you left the shade.
Bryson.
Wait till the end. I've been tripping off the situation I'm in. A lot of reminiscing. I mean, you left the shade last winter. So I'll tell you what, I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, that bell's ringing on a Christmas tree. Minnesota winter, Christmas name. To celebrate when you're not here with me. I'm riding from a distance. So I guess I'll be alone this Christmas.
Nervous about this, and I'm still nervous about this because I was just like, dang, what songs he gonna cover? What songs he gonna, you know what I'm saying? Like, no, take it easy. He gonna have me this Christmas, you know what I'm saying, vibing different. He gonna have me vibing different. And Bryson, take it easy, buddy. Bro, cousin Bryce. I thought we talked about this. Yeah, he wasn't hearing me. Hold on. You know, Bryson good for interludes. Bryson.
December is coming. You're still running. Yeah, tell me what's my
Oh my gosh. That song was probably 50 seconds, if that. Bryson, you know what we need? You know, no. Let me speak for myself. You know what I need? I need an album with just interludes. I'm going to be pissed because it's short. But if that's the case, you got to drop 20 songs. You know what I'm saying? Because it's something about the interludes that you be having. I didn't sign up for this today. I did. I'm gonna be honest.
God. Oh my God.
Hold on. You know what I gotta do? I gotta hear that last song coming into this. I know it's crazy. Hold on. Bear with me. I know this.
God.
Crisis.
Baby, I love to get away, spend a holiday with you. Ooh, no bad feeling than when I am home alone with you.
Bryson, the running, I'm trying to keep up with you, and around this time of year, I feel like I can't, you know what I'm saying, because you it's cold outside, you know what I'm saying, you shouldn't run in the cold, bro. Well, I'm not running, I'm trying to catch up, but. Not like
no better feeling than when I am home alone with you. Told you I'd be right back in town.
That told you I'll be was so like there, and then going into what he's saying, hold on.
I am home alone with you. Told you I'd be right back in town. Miss my flight. But I'm back here tonight. What's on your mind? I'll take you for a sleigh ride. All you gotta do is text and call me. You can say yes, cause I'm on the way. See, all you gotta do.
What? Bryson. What is happening? I need water. I can't. Bryson. Brody. What you got going on? Hold on. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the running stuff, but it's ticking me off, and it's pissing me off. Y'all take it easy now.
Ain't no better feeling than being home alone with you.
Hold on.
No better feeling than being home alone with you.
Listen, Shorty could sing. You know what I'm saying? Running, doing all this, talking like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know it's Christmas time, but take it easy on me. You know what I'm saying? Like, take it easy on me. Alright, because y'all know how I feel when when a female sing. Alright? Uh-huh. So, Kiana Lede? Yeah, you take it easy, little baby. Uh-huh. Right. Yeah. Bryson. That last run that she did going into the hook, hold on. If y'all know Kid Travis, please tell me somebody knows Kid Travis. He would go crazy on that beat. Just a thought. I mean, Bryson, dag, man. I didn't know he was gonna do all this. I'm still on the thought of you dropping a Christmas album. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wouldn't have thought that. That's why I was like, yeah, that's gonna be word. For sure. I have to. You know what I'm saying? And I... usually, I'm not right, but this right here? Come on, Bryce. Take it easy.
I'll be home for Christmas.
Bryson.
You can count on me.
Come on.
Please have snow and mist.
Have snow. Bryson. There's no, it was simple, but it was effective. Effective? Hold on.
Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree.
You better sing, cuz. Bryce. Acapella? Bryce? See, we talked, but we didn't talk about this. We didn't talk about this, Bryce. That boy singing acapella Christmas songs.
I'll be home for Christmas.
I don't know why that sounds so beautiful. Hold on.
I glimpse. I'll be home for Christmas. If only in my dreams.
Come on, Bryce. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. That's crazy. That is just crazy, Bryson. That is just crazy, Bryson. If only in my dreams. Lonely Christmas. I've been waiting for this one. Because y'all know JB good for the holidays. Pooh Bear, if y'all don't know Pooh Bear, get on it. One of the talented dude. Bryson, Pooh Bear, JB. I was not seeing this coming. Let's do it. I'm not ready. Not ready at all.
Chicken off. The money never meant nothing. To see a smile, you know that I know it all.
I know it all.
We used to get a license.
Just real quick. I think some people forget. JB like that. JB's like that, been like that. 4 years old, however old he was. Like that. he got it in his bag. He just don't take it out. He don't got to. You know what I'm saying? Like, he don't have to. But the dude, it be little stuff that's just like, the kid is gifted. You know what I'm saying? Maroon 5. It's crazy.
On your milk and cookies, I'm missing you and me. It's gonna be a lonely Christmas. A lonely broken hearted Christmas. No mistletoes, no giving kisses. It's gonna be a
That drop, that last drop at the end, P.
No mistletoes, no giving kisses. It's gonna be a lonely Christmas. Yeah, yeah. Dressing bright and pressing all your family. Cause everybody knows I've been working hard. It was almost like every holiday. Could never ever out to the last.
Bryson, you better sing. Sing, Bryce. Bryce. Brody. Sing. Sing. I know for a fact Pooh Bear wild out. For a fact. Yeah. Hold on. That last thing that Bryce did going into Pooh Bear, I could just hear him. Y'all Pooh Bear crazy. And you could just hear how he's singing out. He's singing out. He's singing out. You could just hear it. You could hear it. That's a different place to be in. You can't do that, JB. Take it easy.
Don't give up about a wish list. It's gonna be a lonely Christmas, yeah. And I'm like, whoa.
That's a different place to be in. Hold on. Nah. Bro, he went up. Bryson. Yo, I can't deal with it. I can't deal with it. I can't deal with it. Bryson, genius. Genius. I don't even know who this is, but it's crazy. Oh my goodness. Check it out, check it out. Hold on. Yo, it's you have to, they're quick, but they're there. It's crazy, Bryson. Hold on. I don't know. I thought this, like, I forgot it was the holidays for a second. Hold on. Guys, we're in the last song. I think this is with his baby girl. A different Christmas for real. It's a different Christmas for real. I get it. I get it. I don't quite can't quite grasp the vocal part of it, but the sound. It's a different Christmas. man, okay.
1, 2, 3, hey.
Can't go wrong with it.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
See how you want.
Come
better sing, baby girl. Not only that, your dad. It just went it went really well together. That's crazy. You got a lot of kids, man. This is why we do this. You know what I'm saying? We do it for the kids. This is why you gotta be with your family on the holidays. You gotta remember the kids. You know what I'm saying? You gotta love the kids. We gotta do it for the kids. That's why he, you know what I'm saying? This is a different Christmas. Bryson is saying a message to you. This is different. It could get real on the, but y'all remember the kids. You know what I'm saying? Word.
Mary will say no man, but you could do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we made.
This version. Ah, yo, I gotta stop playing. Come on. Let's finish it off strong.
In the meadow, we can build a snowman. We'll pretend that he is passing ground.
Come on.
He'll say, are you ready? We'll say, no man. We'll conspire.
Gotta love the kids. That was beautiful, Bryce. I'm a holiday type of person, you know what I'm saying? I love the holidays. I love being with my family. I love being with, you know, close ones. You gotta love the kids. You gotta love the vibes, man. You gotta love it. It's just a good... I know it's cliche. I know it's typical, but it really is a good time. It depends how you see it, though. But I hope this sets the tone for you and yours, the vibes, and you guys ultimately have a good time. Bryce, this is so different of you. Different respect. Love that you know, had different collabs. JB, even bought your daughter. And I think that's super dope to let, you know. It's a different Christmas, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. I'm gonna get up out of here, but before I even do that, you know what you gotta do. You gotta like this video. You gotta comment. Talk to me down in the comment section below. Maroon 5. Gotta subscribe because we're on the road to 8K 1 really, really. And you gotta hit that bell to get notified at all times, man. Listen, man. Mamba, I love and appreciate y'all so dearly. All the recent uploads, y'all been showing hella love. And I appreciate that. And I love y'all. We got another upload coming. Coming soon on But When I Do. So make sure y'all subscribe to But When I Do. If I don't see y'all, happy holidays, happy Thanksgiving, happy Merry Christmas, whatever you celebrate, just have a good time, man. Be present with you and your family, with yourself, and always remember, you know, you don't get time back, so let's make some memories, let's have a good time, and I love y'all, man. I love y'all. Have a beautiful day, beautiful holidays, and spread love and positivity. That doesn't change. Like I always say, man, it'll be over before you know it. It's your boy, King Cash, and I'm out. Just until the next one, man. I love y'all. Peace. Yiddy!
It's your boy, King Cash. Yeah.